Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead, but I